T-shirts and CDs for sale after the concert. Okay, this next song is called Nothing Crater.
What? Yeah.
that song is called Philip on the Sky Truck, and it's on the rap and the for sale. Yeah, this is James 15.
Yeah?
No, I don't know, man. I like this one a lot, but...
That's anyone have a guitar to you know what I mean? Lance? Well, string broken.
I think these two.
Yeah.
And
you can also come closer.
I'm a door.
Yes, definitely. Come closer.
I'm scared of you.
Scary guy.
You're buying two discs, man.
Are
you
cool?
Yeah, for sure.
Whatever. That's,
grab it up, man.
I'm telling you one.
Yeah.
Just take it. We already have it.
They're in a bag.
Okay. Right here somewhere. I'll take one.
We seem to have to put it in another string.
There's two discs.
Nobody seems to want to put on his guitar.
Oh, here they are, right next to him. Which one now?
You're showing the white guy. That's a nice stop. My shirt's gonna be too many.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we get a lot of designs. These ones are like brand new. A buddy of ours from California pointed it up way from the world.
Nice. Yeah. Oh, nice. How do you have to figure out what I can do? Like, she's really small.
Why?
But I don't know how to measure it. Like, I feel like that one fits her. Is that small?
Yeah, I can grab one. You can check it out.
We have a new string now in the guitar.
Nice. Play some Leonard Skinner, guys.
And this next song will be a Leonard Skinner song. As requested.
I'm back!
last song tonight.
It fits me.
It truly is. Yes, this is probably our best song. It's a new song. So,
wait on the man, dude. Do this shit.
Do you want to tell me?
No. And yes, we have CDs and t-shirts for sale in the back.
Break away, baby! Break away, baby! Break away!